Probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later. So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password. Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here. Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Security Annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms. Hopefully that did something.
Thank God. That mask smelled terrible.
Access tunnels, and I left my respirator on the APC. Can't you send a team through the tunnels with a respirator for me?
Hello? Can you hear me?
Here it is. My way back into Union.
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken. Hey, Kidman.
What can I do for you, Sebastian?
Beacon. My life was skidding off the track before I went into that place. Being inside Ruvik's head like that. I haven't been the same since. They tried to tell me it was all in my mind. But my mind couldn't have dreamt up the things I saw in there.
You don't have to remind me. I was there too.
Yeah. Your pals in Mobius didn't have any problem putting you in danger, did they?
Maybe. But if I wasn't with you, we might not have made it out alive.
There are times when I'm not sure I ever made it out. And now I'm in another stem.
And I'm still with you. We're going to get out alive. Just like the last time.
I hope you're right about that. You still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences, but maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just a wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened. And you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Thanks, Kitty.
You just can't stay away from me, can you? I see you're in need of my services again.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. It's him. Shit! What the fuck is that? Can't turn back now.
Another beautiful day.
Just you wait, asshole.
Stay down.
Who's there?
It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Oh, who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the Core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the Core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the Core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
What's this about? What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. Thank you.
I remember this. Still a cold case. Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game.
So, it is my work, after all. Death preserved on silver nitrate. Like a fly in amber. Beautiful.
Another one. But what's he after? Thank you.
This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
You've been searching for me for so long.
So I have come.
But wait. It's not me you seek, is it?
No.
It's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving.
One who can offer rewards you could never imagine.
So sorry, but you've been outbid. Fear radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
Son of a bitch! Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be shitting me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating.
Thank you.
extrication procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her?
Should give Kibben an update about this.
Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside. Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke. Son of a bitch still has Lily. And now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker, Agent Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian,
Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman.
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's got Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. I'm so close. I can feel it.
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
Yeah, sure you do. Don't want your precious experiment to fail. It would be a real tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Thanks for the pep talk, Kidman.
Don't worry about it. But right now you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help. And...
Sebastian?
Yeah?
Good luck.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her. Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her, but I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.
Thank you.
This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about. Messing with my mind. This stuff. Stop and listen to yourself, Myra. A secret society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true. Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof. Look.
Myra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept.
No. I'll never accept it.
you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Myra. You were right all along. But why am I seeing this now? Size of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it. Gotta get the hell out of here. This place was supposed to be fucking stable.
Thank you.
Someone's been watching. Lily. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Don't move.
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word! You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay? My name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around. Do it slow.
You're Yukiko Hoffman.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The Corps. I'm telling you the truth.
I know.
You do?
Lack of microexpressions and deflection. No verbal parroting. I've seen enough to know you're telling the truth.
Right. The team psychologist.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you. So they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
I have, but the only one I've found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive? Good. Has he made any progress on stabilization?
The big emitter's back on, but this place is still falling apart, and I think it's all because of this psycho that kidnapped Lily. He's running loose in Union, and can manipulate this place at will.
That means my theory is correct. This is more than a core disconnect. We doctors don't like to use the term psycho in pejorative terms. But in this case, it's apropos. Only a clinically diagnosed psychopath could affect STEM like this. A psychopathic personality type using Lily to amplify his power. This is the worst possible situation.
You're a shrink. Any suggestions on how to defeat him?
Psychopaths are antisocial, lack empathy, and exhibit sadistic tendencies. But their main commonality is their pathologic egocentricity. They don't care about people, only themselves. Can you think of anything that would be important to him?
Yeah. He thinks he's some sort of artist. It's all he talks about.
Then maybe the best way to attack him would be through his art. Destroying something valuable to him could knock him off of his guard.
I'll keep that in mind. But I've got to get to him first. He's holed himself up in the theater.
Right. So exit D5 then. It's right here, just in the next room. Let's pair communicators so that we can stay in touch. I'll review my files and see if I can't dig up any more information about what's going on. I still feel like there's more to this. Regardless, he's probably going to be difficult to fight. Feel free to help yourself to anything here you might need.
If Mobius knew to keep psychopaths out of STEM, then how did one end up in here?
I don't know. Every individual in STEM was subjected to a battery of psychological exams prior to placement. And we've been observing them from here, in secret. To keep an eye out for mental instability.
Yeah. Well, that didn't work.
Unfortunately, psychopathy and sociopathy are incredibly difficult to diagnose correctly. Psychopaths tend to be cunning and highly intelligent. Aware of their own diagnosis, they're able to disguise themselves among us. The fact that this one was able to fool us? He's obviously adroit and self-aware. Disturbingly so.
Great. So the tests only filtered out the weakest of psychos.
I feel terribly responsible for all of this. I helped devise those tests.
You said you think there's something more to this?
I studied the Beacon incident extensively so that we could avoid another disaster like that. In that case, the person in question was the Corps. But even then, the environment remained relatively intact. Something just doesn't seem right here.
What do you mean?
The creatures in here. The dissolution of Union. The total breakdown in communication with Mobius. It just seems like a lot for one person. even with the power of the core.
He mentioned someone before. Another person who wanted the core's power.
That could mean... No. It's too horrible to contemplate.
What?
There's only one thing that could be more powerful than a psychopath in here. But I need to do some research before I can commit to the theory.
So does Lily really think I'm dead? Or was that just a part of your lie-detecting test?
Sorry to break it to you, but she does. I thought it was the truth, too, until just now. But over the years, I've learned to take everything Mobius tells me with a pinch of salt. It wasn't difficult to see you were telling the truth.
Why would they do that? What kind of monsters do you work for?
I know it's not right. But consider this. Lily is probably less traumatized by thinking you're dead than by thinking you're alive, but she can't be with you.
Yeah, maybe. But what will happen when I finally find her?
Don't worry. She'll believe the evidence of her eyes once she sees you.
Pick up, Kidman.
I'm here.
The first time I saw Myra, she was wearing that uniform. I think I fell in love with her right then and there. I didn't want to admit it to myself. But after she was injured on duty, I knew I couldn't risk not telling her how I felt. She was such a great wife and mother that I sometimes forget she was a great detective, too. She was right. She knew there was something fishy about Lily's death. I mean, kidnapping. I should have believed her from the start.
There's no way you could have predicted the truth, Sebastian. You know this.
I see you're in need of my services again. Your efforts are admirable. I see you're in need of my services again.
Thank you.
Dammit.